years of leadership. I'm very proud that I believe I am the first vice president to host you at the official residence of the vice president. Well, I'm very honored to see you, and I look forward to our conversation. And it goes without saying that the relationship between our two countries is one founded on many shared values and commitments, including a commitment to democracy around the world. So welcome.
Thank you so much. Ja, ich freue mich auch sehr und über diese Gelegenheit, die erste Vizepräsidentin der Vereinigten Staaten zu treffen und über die gesamten Gruppen natürlich. Und ich glaube auch, dass wir dafür arbeiten, die demokratischen Werte zu stärken und immer wieder fortzusetzen.
I can only say that I'm delighted for this opportunity here to meet the first Latin Vice President of the United States of America, and I think that we can indeed cooperate very well in order to boost democratic values and also continue to build on that and further development.
Please, let's come back to
just